Hi, my name is Emily and I'm a Best Buy home expert. Today I'll show you some cool lighting devices and techniques so no matter which holiday you're celebrating, you can enhance it with smart lighting. And they're not just for the holidays or celebrations. You can use these devices year-round. All right, let's get started. First, smart plugs. They connect to your network and can be controlled through their app or a voice assistant like Alexa, Google Assistant. Smart plugs allow you to control a standard non-smart device, like this strand of lights, and turn them on in the app, like this. You can even set timers so they automatically turn on and off. So even when you're not home, you're still in control. Most smart plugs are built for indoor use only. However, some are built specifically for outdoor use. So for my exterior lights, I'll use this TP-Link switch. It's built to withstand the elements, and it has two outlets that can each be controlled individually within the app. It also has a mounting clip, so you can keep it off the ground, away from things like mud, water, and snow. All right, now let's check out some smart lights, like these made by Twinkly. You can get strings, festoons, icicles, string clusters, curtains, and strips, just to name a few. Some are available in colors and others just in white. And just like regular light bulbs, there's a difference between warm white and cool white. Cool tends to be brighter or crisper and works well in workshops or crafting areas, garages, kitchens, offices, and bathrooms. They also tend to have a more modern look and are better for color accuracy. Warm works well in dining rooms, bedrooms, living rooms, and oftentimes outdoor or garden lighting because it's more relaxing on the eyes. So make sure you get the option that suits your needs. Just like the smart plugs, these connect to your network so you can control them remotely or through a compatible voice assistant. Just plug them in, pair them with your network by following the directions, and you'll have full control through the app like this. Now let's get a bit fancier. If you have multiple strings or products, you can map them so they can be controlled individually. This allows you to create cool effects and shows. You can also group them to function as one. With these, you can connect up to 4,000 LEDs to create a cohesive movement, like this. And unlike traditional lights, since they're controlled remotely, they don't need to be physically connected for this to work. The mapping in your app takes care of that. All right, now let's talk about another smart lighting ecosystem, Philips Hue. Like the others, they connect to your network or Bluetooth and can be controlled remotely or through a compatible voice assistant. However, the one important call-out is that if you plan to sync the lights to a video or music, you'll also need a Hue bridge to make it all happen. The bridge connects directly to your router, like this. The lights talk to the bridge, and the bridge talks to your network. However, Philips Hue also makes Bluetooth options that can be controlled directly without the bridge. They make all kinds of amazing lighting products like bulbs, strips, lamps, decorative outdoor lighting, wall lights, and so many more. Just like the others, these can enhance the holidays and other celebrations, but are often used throughout the year for general lighting. We've made a few other videos that show you how to use them to do specific things, like set up a home gaming experience or create a scene using multiple Hue lights. Check out the links below. All right, so let's say you want your Hue lights to play in sync with a video, like this cozy fireplace video. It's possible, but you'll need the Philips Hue sync box to do it. In short, simply connect your source to the sync box and your sync box to the TV. Now it'll capture the information, send it to the Hue bridge, and your lights will react accordingly. Pretty cool, right? Again, the Philips Hue app can be used for all kinds of control and functionality, like colors, brightness, timers, and scenes. You can even upload a picture. The app will analyze the colors and adjust your lights accordingly. All right, so there you have it. These are some great devices designed to help you enhance your lighting for any holiday, celebration, or really just any time of the year. If you're ready to get started, visit a blue shirt in one of our stores, check out the options on BestBuy.com, or use the link below to set up a time with a Best Buy home expert like me. We'll be happy to help. Thanks for watching.